Dear ICPF Page members, I am Samuel Gill and I am the admin of ICPF Page. This is my third interaction with you. I am excited and glad to inform you that by the grace of God, ICPF Page has crossed the 10,000 members mark. Praise the Lord and glory be to the mighty name of Jesus who uses us for His heavenly glory. Special thanks to my co-admin Jennifer Gabriel. She works day in and day out and performs her duties on the page regularly, great passion and zeal. And not forgetting to my media partners, that is Solomon Ziaullah Bhatti, Mishal, Yusuf Bhatti and Simon Zia. They all have been fabulous and phenomenal in working and doing their job on the page. God bless all of you. And special thanks to you all members who love our sharing through comments, likes and personal messages on the page. God bless each and every one of you. Amen. Secondly, I would like to inform you that God Almighty is now ready to take us globally to preach His word. As it is written, rather commanded in Mark 16:15. Go into the world and preach the gospel to all nations. Secondly, I am delighted to inform you that God has blessed us with the Secretary of ICPF's Global Ministries. Sister Musarat Asad has been a friend, a co-worker and a nursing instructor to many of our ICPF members. She is not a stranger to many. Please join with me to welcome Sister Musarat Asad. Sister Musarat Asad has joined ICPF Ministries as an obedience to her calling to serve the Lord. She will be working with us from United States in conducting and enhancing our live stream global ministry work. She is passionate in helping people to form a stronger bond with our Lord Jesus Christ and to experience His presence and provision in their every walk of life. God bless all of you. Amen.
I am going to pray for her that may the Spirit of God fill her with mighty power of Holy Spirit. Dear Jesus, I prayed, I placed my hand over Sister Musarat right now. Dear Jesus, I placed my hand over Sister Musarat right now. Dear Jesus, I placed my hand over Sister Musarat right now. And I want that you place your mighty, powerful hand upon her and fill her with the mighty power of Holy Spirit and use her for the abundant soul so she can do a part of interdenominational charismatic prayer fellowship. I want to share this good news also that interdenominational charismatic reach up to 10,000 viewers. Praise God, Jeho Bareki. So I pray for our 10,000 people. May God bless them and may God use them for His glory. And I also pray for interdenominational charismatic prayer fellowship so that it may grow right and left. Thank you very much and God bless you all. Amen.